One more time to the University of Memphis.